If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of-
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just like you!
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri! Trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri. I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him! Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him, somehow.
collaborators and haters, I have some news. And it is dark. Spider-Man was seen straight up terrorizing a neighborhood in Queens. A witness on site reports he moved like something out of a nightmare. Ugh, listen, the hunters are bad. No joke. But a possessed Spider-Man? That's nuclear no good. And worse, the other Spider-Man, nowhere to be found. The comments are open, folks. Let us know what you know. Any sightings of the younger Spider-Man, let me have him. He's gotta be okay.
Web alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it? MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me!
Huh?
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Cultists aren't burning down anything today.
See what they've got cooking.
Huh.
west side. Wonder how they afforded a place here. A base at the abandoned hotel? Gonna get some unexpected room service. Time to head to that hotel. No need to book a room online, right? This is their weapons depot. Not for long.
You were meant to...
Time to dig up more info about Kraven's family before they get here.
The whole base out. Another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed.
I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed.
That is exactly what I want. But by you...
Does this amuse you, Father? Your children's birthright?
The only right Earth offers is the inevitable promise of death.
You have us fighting over scraps, but I will take back what is ours. What is mine?
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here.
I'll deal with him if he doesn't. Let's keep shutting these bases down.
They know what a beast looks like. Okay, robots, where's your kill switch?
Thank you. Hunter's trying to set an ambush.
Second has come out.
Wrong place to set a stakeout. Very wrong.
Thank you.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here?
Security.
That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. Prisoners? Lee. Was he here? Up and over. Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Hanky, I need you, man. What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Okay. Let's not do that again. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others.
There we go. One
more. All of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
I found him! The young one! Your life is Craven's now! There is no escape for you! Put him down already!
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
I could bust through the door. It'll be loud.
Yeah! back!
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is...